好，歡迎大家又嚟到山商路嘅時間啦。咁今次講 evolution amphibians hatchings found mother's milk， 我自己就覺得好有趣嘅，因為其實我就會覺得 milk 係一個 mammalian 特有嘅能力啦。咁 amphibians 好明顯唔係 mammalian 啦。咁所以點解會有呢？咁所以點解個題目會係關於 evolution 事啦？咁佢嘅細 title 就會係 egg-laying amphibians female produce lipid-rich milk to feed offspring after hatching 嘅。咁佢講咗個 title 之後咧，其實佢都講翻啊，原來咧我哋即係有陣時上台就過分簡單啦。佢都話 many frogs, salamanders and especially scalenians have developed distinct and complex mode of egg protection and nutrient。即係我哋有陣時過分簡單，其實佢哋實際上操作好複雜嘅喎。例如好似呢度嘅例子啦，就係佢見到一對個 ovibros 嘅 basalian salient， 咁 produce milk to their offspring during parental care after hatchings。 咁第一樣嘢就係、我以前都唔知道原來佢哋會有卵生嘅喎，即係有一粒卵等字啦。咁另外佢又會產生 milk 喎。咁呢個字咧，其實對我嚟講都好 fascinating 嘅啦。咁之後佢就繼續講啦，原來其實呢一種咁嘅物種咧，即係呢類嘅物種啦，佢會 carry out internal fertilization。咁呢度就提翻醒同學 ，internal fertilization 咧就唔係 mammalian 特有嘅，因為其實純粹係 describe 緊佢哋如何喺度做個 mating 嘅啫。咁之後佢個講佢咧，原來佢呢一個呢類型嘅物種咧，都有好多係 uncertainty， 所以點解咁值得我哋去研究？咁呢度講到落去咧，就係佢呢個物種裏邊點樣去生長啦。佢就話 ：The embryos hatch in the oviduct and consume the milk until they are born fully metamorphosed。咁就呢一個亦都係我以前從來冇諗過啦。原來真係會有一啲非人類嘅物種或者魚類嘅物種啦，原來真係喺嗰個身體裏邊再成長，再繼而去產生到 milk。咁佢就話啦。佢本身咧其實就係食緊啲 skin 嘅，咁但係當佢哋出咗嚟嘅時候咧，佢就話 the hatching scattered and receive milk at the mother's vent through both physical contact and by making noises。咁啊同人類嗰個 parental care 好似啦，即係我哋通過去擠壓媽媽啦，或者可能係去喊啦，從而令到個媽媽咧會去產生到啲 milk。而佢哋嘅 composition chemical 上面咧都係 lipid 同埋 carbohydrates 嚟嘅，即係好似咁 mammalian milk。咁所以某程度上面咧就會講緊會唔會係一個evolution 嘅 missing link。咁但係我哋都要講下，其實呢一個嘅發展有咩限制嘅，就係、原來咧，其實我哋都未了解得到個 genetics 或者個 endocrinology 上邊，其實點樣可以製造到個 milk 嘅，即係喺基因上邊有乜嘢資訊令到佢會產生到嗰個奶咧？咁同埋人類嘅奶嗰個資訊又會唔會相差好遠咧？咁呢啲就係其實講緊一啲 integrative 嘅 approach， 即係我哋一啲整體式去理解曬成件事，同埋咧。就係佢真係 provide 到個 raw materials for evolution biology， 因為頭先都講咗啦。咁究竟會唔會就係由緊個 amphibian 即係兩棲類動物啦，跳到去到人類中間嘅嗰個 missing link 咧？咁所以亦都會唔會影響得到我哋對於點樣去 classify 一個 kingdom 嘅諗法？咁所以同學們如果已經學識咗 classification 嘅話，即係分類學嘅話咧，就睇呢篇文章咧就會更加到位啦。咁呢度就講緊 what is the article about the ovarious basalian salient provide milk。To the offspring after hatching. This time, I'll let you hear the sound of the school bell. Parental care is also demonstrated in this species. Hatchings request for milk by pressing the mother's or making noises.This is all related to human reproduction。 咁其實呢啲嘅題目咧都會同我哋嘅 human reproduction 好相似啦。另外亦都係即係重新去了解翻，原來所謂嘅 milk 咧有機會就唔係喺個 mammalian 裏邊獨有嘅。How is it related to me? As a biology teacher, the presence of the mammalian glands and the production of milk is used to classify a mammal. It is my first time knowing that amphibians may also produce milk.I believe it is a groundbreaking findings for evolution。 咁我自己真係覺得可能對於成個嘅進化史啦，或者進化學嚟講咧，其實係一個好重要嘅發現嚟嘅，因為呢個或者某程度上面就會話俾你聽點樣可以由個兩棲類動物咧就轉到去一個嘅哺乳類動物啦。Evolutionary how is it related to society? Evolution theories are usually under criticism about the missing link. This discovery may be the missing link。咁呢個就正正係回應緊嗰個嘅missing link 啦。咁啊，今次中間錄到嗰個嘅學校嘅鐘聲，咁希望大家唔好介意。咁我哋下次再見啦，拜拜。